The Arizona State Sun Devils hit the Kajikawa practice fields for the 14th and final time Thursday, finishing their final spring practice before the annual spring game on Friday. Devils were in shorts and helmets Thursday morning. Last practice, Tuesday, April 10th. Next practice, spring game, Friday, April 13th, 7 p.m., at the Sun Devil Soccer Stadium. Music, ABC, The Jackson 5, Finesse, Bruno Mars, God's Plan, Drake. Injury update. Defensive back DeMonte King, linebacker Corin Crump, cornerback Chase Lucas, defensive lineman Tyler Johnson and offensive lineman Kate Todd each entered the bubble early and missed a good majority of the rest of practice. Some first-team switches. Although Tyson Rising started the tempo period as the first-team left tackle, Zach Robertson quickly switched into the position for Rising after a few plays. He did the same thing during Tuesday's practice, but the move didn't stick when 11v11 rolled around. Although Robertson, 6'6", 336 pounds, only has an inch on Rising, 6'5", 284 pounds, he does outweigh him by 52 pounds. The left tackle spot, though, may already be solidified, as coaches have said that incoming Stanford transfer Casey Tucker will likely grab that starting left tackle spot. Also, on the defensive side, Kalen Thomas and Nick Ralston have been just about rotating at first-team middle linebacker. A week ago, Ralston played the starting role, but then on Tuesday, Thomas got it back. Whoever gets the spot on a given day is pretty minuscule in the grand scheme of a practice, because both constantly rotate in and out for each other on first and second teams. It very well may come down to who has a better spring game on Friday to see who'll have the advantage come fall. Jalen Harvey is still everywhere after getting another interception yesterday. Harvey almost had another couple today. Manny Wilkins was under center for the first-team offense during 11v11 and underthrew two straight deep passes down the sidelines. Each pass was intended for a different receiver and was thrown to a different side of the field. The one constant, though, was Harvey. There was a little wind, so that may have caused Wilkins' passes to hang in the air a little longer, but Harvey was all over them. On the first one, pictured below, the DB almost snatched the ball out of the air from receiver Trevor Russell, and ran for it while screaming that he almost had another pick. On the next play, Harvey batted the ball out of wide receiver Frank Darby's hands as Darby had to come back to the ball. High praise from cornerbacks coach Tony White after practice. White was asked to identify a few players who have really helped themselves in spring ball. He was quick to point out two names. First, he said corner Chase Lucas. Some may see Lucas helping himself this spring as a surprise after coming off a freshman campaign in which and took home USA Today freshman All-American honors last season. But White said that Lucas, athletically wise, could go in the first or second round of the NFL draft, but added that he can still improve on a lot in his game, and that's scary. White said. He then talked about sophomore DB Langston Frederick. Langston, I'm surprised night and day with, just because I didn't think he was going to be that good. He also called cornerback Kobe Williams, steady Eddie. Tennis ball trickeration Herm Edwards quote of the day: a fan just caught a Brandon Ruiz field goal. Many, I like it. Herm, do you have any eligibility left? Fan, yeah. Herm, how many years? Fan, 4. Herm, but can you do that with someone coming at you? Fan, well, how big is he? Herm, yeah, I didn't think so. Jordan K, at Jordan K underscore 23, April 12, 2018. First team offense QB, Manny Wilkins RB, Trellin Smith WR, Nikhil Harry, Kyle Williams, Terrell Chatman Tate, CJ French Love, Tommy Hudson OL, Tyson Rising LT, Alex Lasoya LG, Cole Cabral C, Stephen Miller, R.G., Quinn Bailey, R.T., second team offense QB, Blake Barnett, Billion Sterling Cole R.B., Mark Goose, Cosgrove W.R., Frank Darby, Trevor Russell, Ryan Jenkins Tay, Jared Bubik, Mark Walton O.L., Zach Robertson L.T., Jesse Cousins L.G., Corey Stevens C., Michael Tate R.G., Kyle Breed R.T., first team defense D.L., Jalen Bates, Renal Wren, Darius Slade L.B., J.J. Wilson, Kalen Thomas, Malik Lawal Tillman, Evan Field C.B., Turin Adams, Kobe Williams safety, Langston Frederick, Jalen Harvey second team defense DL, DJ Davidson, Jordan Hoyt, Douglasson Subdal LB, Anthony Nicastro, Nick Ralston, Kyle Sol Tillman, Tyler Wiley CB, Cordell Caldwell, Darian Cornet safety, Dominique Harrison, Caleb McShanig.